man, stop trying to fight everyone. Just ask them if they want to race.
Yeah, I'll pass. I left my Centenario in my other pants.
Oh, look at me, I'm Nolan. I got Centenario pants.
James? Nolan? I thought it was you two. Welcome to Mexico.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Yeah, great to meet you in the flesh. Wow. I've seen you jump cars out of planes. And that thing in the sky, how does it even stay up there?
Calm down, fanboy.
You know Horizon. Haley didn't tell me you were coming down.
Yeah, we heard the festival was here, so we brought the whole crew down for the weekend. J. Crew. And Nolan.
I'll look for them around the festival. Nice car, though. This yours, James?
Yeah, it's mine. Sweet little personal ride with some personal modifications.
This is usually where someone has me the keys.
Just be careful with it. I've seen you drive, too. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go with you.
Fanboy.
Right, let's see what this can do.
Hey, whoa, take it easy. Zach just finished fixing this thing.
Guys, I don't mean to alarm anyone, but we've got a dust storm blowing up along your route.
Perfect! What? No! Not perfect! Not perfect!
200 yards. Turn right.
Feels good! Let's see if we can find some dirt to tear up.
Not too much tearing up, though, right?
Trust me, James!
Well, you're literally inside a sandstorm now, so have fun, I guess.
No, Nolan, it's fine. I wanted a new paint job anyway. So, you're just driving me out into the middle of the Mexican desert.
Don't worry, James. There's a beetle I want to show you.
I'm kind of relieved. I gotta say, I'm kind of relieved.
What am I looking at?
This is the Hypervocho? Alejandro says it'll do over 200 miles per hour. I'm not sure how that's even possible.
Alejandro built it. That's how. Should we take it for a spin?
Don't look at me, man. You're the one who gets paid to be a passenger.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go.
Right. Keep your speed up. I'll call the route. Road's technical ahead. That opens up. I'll call it when you can board. Okay, right is easier, but both ways work. You decide.
Let me catch my breath here.
You know, I've got an idea. If you're not doing anything tomorrow, let's build a car. You up for that?
Absolutely. I'll see you at the test track at dawn.
At dawn? Why? I mean, yeah. See you there.
Track. Got my coffee. Just, you know, drop by whenever you're ready to build a car or something. On your own time.
No worries. I'll be right over.
Mm-hmm.